According to a study at Washington University School of Medicine, there are two major families of bacteria that reside in the human gut, Firmicutes and Bacteroidetes. Firmicutes are the bad guys. They play havoc with your insides and lead to increased fat storage. Bacteroidetes are the good guys. They're the healthy bacteria you need to stay slim and healthy. But here's the thing. Polyphenol-rich foods have been shown to kill off the fat-burning bacteria in the gut and, amazingly, increase the number of healthy, slimming bacteria.